I don't like it, all right? I mean, look, first Joe sets us up with killer demons, and now Ruby sends us to a place with hellhounds. These chicks want us dead. I don't trust any part of this. Where's the thing?
I ate it.
You what?
Well, he said it had to be in me, so...
No, spit it out!
It's fine. And nothing's happening.
Jack?
Jack? Jack?
Must not be human. Humans may not enter here. Are you an angel?
It's a long story. Why do humans have to stay out?
This is the garden, man's beginning.
You mean Eden? Like Adam and Eve?
God loved them so. His prized creations, until he banished them and all of mankind from the perfection of the garden, and he hid it away.
I was told this place might change me somehow.
Perhaps, if you were the one meant to find it. You'll know soon enough.
If Jack comes back.
I don't know what's happening here. I had no idea this was gonna involve ingesting some magic sphere and then disappearing, Dean.
Jack? Hey. You okay?